Taking part in the Victoria's Secret fashion show is like no other job in modeling.
20 minutes from hair and makeup.
When I sit down in hair and makeup, it all hits me. This is the biggest fashion show on earth. With all the excitement around, my mind starts buzzing with all that's ahead.
Time to get dressed.
As my transformation begins, I start to prepare myself mentally. You can almost hear people's hearts beating faster.
Models backstage.
I do a practice run in my mind.
Let's go, girls. This is it.
I try to imagine the lights and the cameras and the crowd.
Please make your way to the runway.
As I near the runway, my heart starts pounding.
Standing by for Candace.
And at that moment, before I step out onto the runway,
go out there and rock it. Just rock it.
I'm so full of anticipation, I feel as if I'm going to burst.
Go, Candace!
And then it's my moment. And with one step on the runway, it all melts away.
I'm driving around.
Runway.
Heard a story the other day. Took place in a local VA. A father talking to his dying son. This was his conversation. It's not supposed to be like this. You can't go first, I can't handle it. The boy said, Dad, now don't you cry. Remember when I was a child, what you used to tell me. When I'd ask why you'd say, gravity is gravity. It doesn't try to pull you.
Alessandra's off the runway.
You can't see it's everywhere. Like I'll always be. You already are what you are and what you are.
I need models moving backstage.
Quickly, we've got to go, guys.
Look in the mirror.
Go, Constance, go.
Job, Lily.
Flower is a flower. It doesn't have to try to bloom. Light is light. Just knows how to fill a room. And dark is dark. So the stars have a place to shine.
Here come A and B.
Wow, that's hot.
Let's keep them moving back there.
For quick
change.
Last girl
walking.
Let's go. girls out, lost girls out.
Stage hands are moving. Stand by flight 270 when Josh gives me the clear.
Doors being closed.
Ah, beautiful.
Going into game on next.
Let's get the models on deck.
Music, track three.
Angel or devil? I think a bit of both. I'm 100% angel.
I definitely have a little devil in me.
Oh, I guess I'm like a naughty angel, I would say.
The naughtiest angel,
Rosie.
Rosie?
I like to have fun and usually it involves breaking the rules.
I think Bahati's a little cheeky over there. Look at her. I said you were the most devilish.
Think about Victoria's Secret, the first thing you think about is the wings.
The legacy of wearing wings from Heidi to Tyra to Giselle, it's such an honor.
You can't be an angel without wings.
It's part of the whole extravaganza.
Yeah,
You know, back in the day, it was all like little wings, and it just became bigger and bigger and bigger.
Watching the show is about the shock of what's going to come next. You know, what are they going to create this year?
It's funny, every year somebody wants to eliminate the wings. The girls would kill us.
I fantasize more about wings than I ever would about my wedding.
They strap them on pretty well, and it's very tight.
No, not too tight!
Tighter! Take it tighter!
I like the really, really big ones that you see.
What?